Thomas and friends. Cheer up, Cranky. Bulstrode can tell Cranky is unhappy. Maybe some music will cheer Cranky up. Harold thinks balloons might make Cranky smile. Thomas thinks that some visitors will brighten Cranky's day. Now Cranky's happy, thanks to his thoughtful friends.